asking you to join us later in describing all of the action coming up from the Black Knights.
Is that
You gotta finish the book or let us help.
You're right.
That's right, left and right. You see, you push them, you can get turned around if you push them.
Oh no, you lost something. Chuck, what was that?
That was my instructor.
Show you lost my book.
Lost my book. I need your help after all. Please.
All right, well, you see that thing you're wiggling around? Just try, now you gotta pull back on the stick. That control stick's between your legs. And get it in the middle, it evens your wings out. It's nice and level, even though you only got one control surface to do this. You pull back, and then you use those, no, you don't pull back that far. Everything else is magic.
Nice, easy, Chuck. All right, we got you on the ground now, and you got, whoa, what'd you get?
You dragged your wing tip.
The wing digger.
That's more than a wing digger. That's, you can't be doing that now. We got to keep things nice and level and keep you out of the trees.
That's the problem. But you know what? If I'm not level, what do I do? Banking?
You're banking. That's right. So we need you to bank now. Bank a little to the left. Use the rudder pedal to help get it around. So you move the stick a little to the left. You coordinate it with that rudder pedal. Yeah. And that's banking.
Yeah, well, that's why I went into the prison. I was banking.
So Chuck, now we got you over the rough. If we get the nose down a little bit, we'll tell you what to do with the throttle.
What's that?
That's in your other hand.
Yeah.
It's got a little red knob on it. Oh no, you lost the tire, Chuck.
I got a wheel problem.
Yeah. We can't afford to lose any more parts on the airplane, Chuck. So now let's coordinate things again. Yeah, we'll do that thing. Buy that rudder again. Yeah, let's go on the right side. Oh, the right. I'm getting dizzy watching.
Can't talk right now.
What do you mean you can't talk right now?
Busy.
Busy doing what, Chuck?
We're working.
Table, what kind of table would be more busy than you? What are you doing?
Very important paperwork.
Uh-oh, I shouldn't have had sex.
Chuck, we need you to pay attention and focus here. We can't have you doing paperwork.
Very important paperwork. I can't talk.
It can't be. Oh, that kind of paperwork.
I get that back.
Why, you're not done?
Oh, it's about as sharp as a bowling ball.
So you do you have enough now? You're not done yet?
All right, Mr. Instructor, I need a little help here.
All right, let's coordinate. Is that what you mean? Let's get you back on the ground.
Oh, no.
You see, you're putting way too much input into this. So let's pull back on the stick now. And now bank to the right, coordinate with that right rudder pedal. Keep it nice and smooth right now. No great big emotions or anything like that. Come back to that throttle. Thing there in your other hand, pull that back a little bit. Not a bunch yet. Get the wheels down. Once the wheels are down, then pull right back on that throttle. Get that air brake stop flying. No. It's too much throttle. A little less throttle. And there it is. Once you get on the ground, we want you to turn in right in front of you there. Because there's a whole lot of people want to talk to you, Chuck, from the FAA, and some of them are wearing fancy uniforms that you no doubt are familiar with.
Am I an FAA member? I'm a teacher farmer.
Welcome home, Chuck. Welcome back to the ground.
To be here.
And ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't figured it out yet, what a joy it is to watch you fly. Mr. Kent Pietsch from Minot, North Dakota, playing the role of Chuck Travelling, Air Show Interrupter. He will be back again later this afternoon to land on the Jelly Belly Jelly Bean RV. Not making it up. He's going to land on the RV.